Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today let's see the recipe for preparing this apple crumble muffins. Before we start, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and click on the bell button for all new notifications. First, let's prepare the wet ingredients used for this recipe. Into a bowl add 1/2 cup of milk. Use milk at room temperature. 1/2 cup of oil, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon vanilla essence. Whisk until well combined. Let's keep this aside and prepare the dry ingredients. One and a half cup of all-purpose flour. Three-fourth cup of sugar. 2 teaspoon baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon salt. Here I am using Himalayan pink salt. Mix all the dry ingredients. Here I have taken 2 apples, peeled and chopped into small pieces. Add the apple pieces into the dry ingredients and mix well. Now let's pour the wet mixture. Stir until well combined. Our muffin batter is ready. Now let's preheat the oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. Now let's check the ingredients for preparing the crumble mixture. Into the bowl add 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup of powdered jaggery, you can also use brown sugar, 1 teaspoon cinnamon powder, 1/4 cup of butter. Mix well until you get a crumble texture. Once you get this crumble texture, keep this aside. Place the muffin cups in the baking tray. Fill 3/4 of the muffin cup with the cake batter. Now let's sprinkle some crumble on top of each muffins. Let's bake the cake at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes. After 20 minutes, insert a toothpick and check if the cake is baked. For me, it took only 20 minutes to bake this cake. Our simple and delicious muffins is ready. Let's cool and serve this soft and fluffy apple crumble muffin with the bites of apples. Do try this recipe and give me your feedback. I'm sure any new beginners can easily prepare this cake. Thank you for watching. See you soon with many more tasty recipes.